What's up, Mr. Mina? Let's take these people on a vision at the Pollock Library.
Man, tired of getting chased around campus and arrested for skateboarding. Sooner see a spot we can kick it, a spot we can study, just have some peace. No need to go all the way to Starbucks or Barnes & Noble. You know what I mean? Where do students go when those spots are full? Ain't no more kicking spots for a student. That's why we go to the Pollack Library. It's the only place where students get it free, and you gotta be a team at the group study room.
I want you to close your eyes. Envision the most beautiful place in the world. If you in school, on the parking lot street corner, come on this journey. Capable of anything, my imagination can't give me wings to fly like doves over the university, reading many things. Kids walking home from the school at the Pollack Library, missionaries passing out papers that read love, God, vote all. I see faces, cases, professors and teachers, staff members and cops harassing young men on skateboards with swingy sneakers. I watch because every student's face is my mirror, but this one in particular, this kid was the vintage. Study up pro, 23 years old, to the school, sentence and everywhere to go. Every morning calls his comrade to come and get him to read one more. He insane on. Parents act like maniacs, chasing him, his wheels was flaring. Study like he geeking for the weekend, midterm come. Of course he tried caring, but these girls keep calling. We need a place to go to keep this minor expense. I give him a vision and a hand. Hey.
The place where studying gets easy. They meditate, sit back and brew during break time because it's all good. No stress from the world outside. Every protest will be alright. Nothing but days, sometimes easy. But who cares? We are TNTs.
Yo, hit up the group study room. Don't forget your two tight IDs.
Stepped off the parking building, took about an hour to find a place, so I had to chill out, relax for a minute to fix my face. I seen some bad ones and I said, what's your name? She said, Mary. I said, Mary, where you going? She said, the Pollack Library. Gotta be a T, you gotta be a T, you gotta be,
yo,
gotta be,
yo,
gotta be,
yo,
a T.
Welcome to the Pollack floor, floors and all, where we get down to business as if we on call. Been here since the morning, still didn't sleep, gonna try to stay here till 10 in the evening.
The Pollack don't start till I walk in, and I usually don't leave till time close in. Get your ID and I'll do the same, and I'll get the study room like we insane.
Showtime. Oh wait. Beware the basement, where it's said to be haunted off the chain. 7 killed in a mass murder, all in 76. Unless you want to say what's up to ghosts and the schizo, Mr. 66.
Walking down the aisle where the readers read.
Oh, what?
Rip me a book and snatch me a seat.
Mr.
Meaner rock with his belly dancing. Librarian hate, tell me to get to studying.
Who, me? No. No way. No. No.
But I never study.
No.
No way.
No.
Come on. So I had them apple bottom jean boots with the fur.
Thank you.